vehicle travelling down Victoria Avenue, and unknown what speed, male driver, and he slammed into the back of a tram, and the impact was substantial. At that time, there was only the tram driver in the tram, and there was no passengers.